Hello everyone, so welcome to the third tutorial video. Here we will try to visualize the concept of limit by using the function fx equal to x square. And clearly you can see that this is a quadratic function. Or even we can say that this is a polynomial function of degree 2. Okay, so this function is defined, the domain of this function is the real number, whole real number R. So it is defined at every point of R, and at f 0, at x equal to 0, the functional value is 0, and it is clear that the limit at x equal to 0 of this function is nothing but 0. Okay, now we will try to visualize it. I mean, how graphically we can see that when we approach towards 0, the functional value also approaches towards 0. So this is the basically the main concept of limit. So we will try to visualize using graphs. Okay, so in maths 1 you have already seen that the graph of this function will look like a parabola and it is passing through origin. Now if we consider these two straight line, x equal to 1 and x equal to minus 1, and we will approach towards x equal to 0, and we will try to see the how this functional value of this fx equal to x square changes as we are approaching towards 0 from right hand side and from left hand side. So yeah, we can see the functional value is decreasing and it is approaching towards 0, and at 0 it will be 0. Yeah, and again we are moving backwards to x equal to 1 and x equal to minus 1. So clearly as we are approaching towards 0 from right hand side or left hand side, the functional value is becoming 0. So the limit of the function at x equal to 0 will be 0, as you can see from this animation. Thank you.